This looks like another problem that can only be solved by me breaking stuff.